that line with Kachuk and Dubé. They'll start for Calgary. It's JT Miller, Brock Besser, and Elias Pettersson starting for Vancouver. Miller will take the faceoff. Lindholm wins the draw. This one is underway as Rasmus Anderson puts the puck in deep. Edler's back to it. Here's Hughes. Pettersson. Hughes. Pettersson. Miller. Hughes shoots, turned aside by Markstrom. Miller plays it around. Yeah, Edler, he'll flip it out. Bounces over the stick of Alamaki. Here's Gaudette, right in, stopped by Markstrom. Second good look for Gaudette, and Markstrom with another nice save. Miller gets back first. Plays it across to Virtanen. Tucks it over the line, crisscrossing. Virtanen swings wide just inside the zone with a wrister. That's deflected in front, and it's in the net. Tipped out front, may have gone off a flame. And the Vancouver Canucks open the scoring on this one.
It appeared to me it was kind of like one of those, hey, sorry, but that's off of B. And, yep, no question about it. Right leg, he's trying to block the shot and inadvertently puts it in his own net. Trying to do the right thing, but sometimes just get out of the way, that might be.
And it can't settle it down. Took a bounce over a stick. And the Flames give it away. Here's a chance. Gaudette stopped again by Markstrom. That's three saves on Gaudette. Sharp, and he's had to be. Another big stop off the shaft of the stick. Give it away. Great chance. Lindholm out front from Monahan. Couldn't take the pass. Demko coughed up the puck. Lindholm couldn't direct it into a wide open net. Then Monahan had a chance, but it bounced off his skate. Now the puck goes out of play.
Pass to Pettersson, and then Demko whiffs on it. Oh, and Lindholm just a hair too deep.
There's a minute 56 left in Brock Besser's delay of game penalty as Calgary has the bulk of their power play carry over to start this period, which is underway. Glad to have you with us on TELUS Flames Hockey. Rick Ball with Kelly Rudy in the broadcast booth. Flames keep it alive. Net across to Noah Hanifin. In deep for Gaudreau. Gaudreau. Monahan shoots and turned away by Demko. And changed direction on the way through.
He's going to get the best chance of the Flames in this game. And that's a terrific save by Demko.
All Vancouver in the first. Much better second for Calgary. Here's Ryan on a quick break. Derek Ryan got it in front to Simone. And he chipped it wide of the goal. Demko may have gotten a stick in the way. Even all of a sudden. Best chance right here. Derek Ryan, Dominic Simone, and he couldn't steer it on goal. Valimaki, Gaudreau, leaves the puck now for Nesterov. Flames are down a forward. We believe Dylan Dubé went to the room a couple of shifts ago, so we'll keep an eye on that. Here's Gaudreau with a shot. Scores! Johnny Gaudreau tucks it in. Ties this game at one.
It all started because Nate Schmidt turns it over to Sean Monahan, and then the Flames continued to put pressure on the Canucks, and finally, nice little play to get it back to Johnny. It's a little give and go from Monahan, and he elevates in close.
Very impressive second period by the Flames.
Got that check at the line. Good play by Lebo. Backlund feeds it in for Lucic. Lebo, stick tied up by Gaudette. Got a shot away finally. Demko makes the save. Rebound, they score! Backlund makes it 2-1 Calgary.
He's just going to sort of wait this out. He's going to get the puck and then take a look at Backlund. He's in no rush to get to the front of the net. He's trying to wait to see what happens. Lebo whacks at it. Lucic whacks at it. And then Michael Backlund comes in, follows up.
Anderson faking. Gets around a check, finds control across the Lindholm with a shot. And might have been a pass, but it went through the top of the crease. Now Anderson off the post. A rocket from the line. 10 seconds left of the period. Johnny Gaudreau with the puck to the circle. Plays it back to Anderson with a shot, and he goes to the line. Rebound batted over the air by Edler. Throw back in front. They score! Lindholm on the one-timer with 0.2 seconds left. Makes it 3-1 Calgary.
This is just really, really good puck move. There's a first blast by Anderson. Edler punches it to the corner. Johnny Gaudreau quickly gets it. Oh my gosh, that is a great pass. He does not show any sign that he's going to try and go through that slot, that seam pass.
With 57 seconds left on the power play. Tanner Meyer Myers still in the box. Bounced in. Ooh, short hopper on Markstrom. Tied up by Quinn Hughes, who got a stick in there. Might have been a tap-in otherwise. Running Sutter back the other way. Threw it in front, and Markstrom got a piece of that redirection by Roussel.
It's by Rasmus Anderson, and then Roussel right off the head of Markstrom.
Nikita Nesterov feeds it ahead. Leibel, Roussel, fans the puck in. Dylan Dubé still has a return for the Flames, by the way. There's an open net in front, and stopped by Demko with Pelamaki.
Handed, here's Demko mishandling it, like I said, for the second time.
Stone fishes it out, and Sean Monahan takes control. And he'll work it in down the wing. Slows down over the line of Johnny Gaudreau in the slot. In front, Hanifin stopped by Demko. Nice setup by Gaudreau. Hanifin had a good look. Demko with a good save and steers that over the glass.
Flames net, and this is what happened. Flames came the other way. Beautiful dish to Hanifin. He's trying to go high short side. Man, Johnny Gaudreau has great vision tonight.
Backlund in, plays it deep. Lucci, bumping Edler. Puck comes back to Giordano with a shot. Scores!
And he's just going to put the puck in the corner. Now here's Lucic after Edler, and he knows it. He bails out, and I don't blame him, really. And then there's the screenshot. Tyler Mott going out to block the shot. Demko can't see it, but this play is generated all because of Milan Lucic.
You remember that, don't you?
Oh, boy, do I ever.
Tanev with a quick pass. Lucic with a shot, and I think that went off the head of Demko. But uses his head on that shot.
2-0 still, Montreal in the third period. Here that are ace producers.
Myers steals. Roussel with it. Might be a two-on-one shorthanded. Sutter joins the rush. Here's a pass in front. They score! It went off the Calgary stick. A shorthanded goal. As Myers tried to feed it across, and it was tipped in.
Turnover at the blue line. And here comes Myers, and you're right, Rick. He's trying to get it to Roussel. And it goes off Mark Giordano right through the legs of Markstrom. Here's a good look at it right here. The captain trying to take away that pass.
Hughes, Pettersson, shoot, stopped by Markstrom, rebound shoveled wide by Pearson as he was falling. Miller, Hughes, pad save, rebound, another pad save, Markstrom down, got the left leg on that one, and now he's able to cover up.
3 inch when he stretches out on the next chance here. Pearson with a good chance, but here's where it gets a little scrambly, and there's that link for you.
Face-off win, Monahan, puck cleared, Anderson, tumbling, and it's in! An empty netter for Rasmus Anderson from 180 feet away. And that'll seal it, makes it 5-2 Calgary.
For the net, I think he was just trying to get the puck down the ice. A little bit of a curling play, but a little bit of a break. And so, Flames are going to hang on. Push their record. Got it.
Save for a little pushback here in the third. It was all Calgary as the Flames pick up their second straight win. 5-2. They knock off the Vancouver Canucks.